thought we were doing something right. But we let the Black Sun take over. That whole damn eclipse. Watching us this whole time. Waiting for when we'd set her loose. She keeps whispering at me. It's like she knows everything I've ever been afraid of. That everything I touch turns to ash. That I'll never stop hiding. But when I try to get some shut-eye, I hear someone else. I hear that voice I heard in the woods when I first got here. Or before we took down the head bloodsuckers. Rebecca's heard it too. Connie, everybody. Telling me to come to the Ferris wheel. I'm sick of staring at that dead sun. Let's see what he wants to show us. Time to go meet up with a ghost at an old Ferris wheel. When I was a kid. Just scams dressed up with games and pretty lights. Make yourself useful. Walbert. That's better.
yourself.
Show me something good.
My name is Charles Beck.
What'd she do to him?
But I've already met my sister, Clay. You call her the Black Sun. I don't think she likes that. Claire has taken the most important piece of me and broken it. She's hidden it in her memories. Find the pieces. Bring them to me. I can give you what you need to end my sister's life. Are you going to Gaul? Well, I've watched you for this long. It's only fair.
Do some recon. Put them down. yourself useful.
Why would you talk to me? Why would you say that?
I don't know.
My lawyers will deal with it. We have a larger problem. We need to fix.
What if there's no fixing it? We promised more than the gateway can deliver. It doesn't scale. It never has.
And the withdrawal. We haven't tried everything. I have an idea. We just need everyone on board. We just need to deal with this before it all goes to shit.
That ain't right.
You know how much trouble you caused. Why would you talk to me? Why would you say that?
I don't know. I was just telling the truth.
And now our investors think we're lying to them.
One we need to fix.
What if there's no fixing it? We promised more than the gateway can deliver. It doesn't scale. It never has.
And the withdrawal. We haven't tried everything. I have an idea. We just need everyone on board. We just need to deal with this before it all goes to shit.
You don't give a shit about what's bothering me. You never have.
This again. Oh, Charles, stop, Mr. Baby.
No. Something happened when she died. When we killed her. I'm not just talking about feeling bad. It's in my blood. It's in my head. I can feel her somehow. Can't you?
You want to know how I feel? Alive. More than alive. Like I could do anything I wanted, and no one could stop me.
I can't do this. I can't keep doing this.
Where are you going? I'm talking to you.
I can't live with what we did, Claire. I know you can, but
we deserve what comes next.
Aren't walking away from us.
Claire!
Let's do some recon. Walbert.
The sample you gave us is amazing. How did you find out about her?
Hard to leave.
I followed rumors. My assistant tracked down some health records. And then I visited her myself.
You didn't come here?
I can make her come here.
But she has family. That's what you said. They might not let her.
That's not important. If you can bring her here, then do it.
Well, consider it done.
Gateway. There's that word again. No more vampires.
Ah!
Let's do some recon. Show me something good.
They don't let cowards in.
Ghost him out.
If you're special enough, then you will.
They'll want me to fight. I know it.
Have you looked at the sun lately? Get a clue.
Come on out. Your heart is about to burst, people.
Go on, Bird.
What would you do if I died?
I don't know. You won't die. I won't die either.
Everything dies. Remember when you found the deer? The antlers got stuck in the tree branches and it died.
But we don't have antlers. We won't get stuck.
No, Charles. What if I die?
I'll make sure. I'll make it so we can't die.
Okay. I know we'll always be together.
They had the kind of life I never had. Wonder what happened. Ghosted out.
Well. Come out. Your heart is about to
Show me something good. Bugging out.
I knew we were guilty. When my sister murdered me, she blotted out the sun. Take this. It's what we deserve.
She used this clock to kill him. Her own twin brother. Now we're gonna use it to take her down. Just gotta wait for the right time.